My name is Ryan Heyman. I work at Upstreamers. These are our jeans, our Upstreamer jeans. These are light sand blue jeans. They remind me of the biker jeans from Balmain. These are nice ripped jeans, biker jeans, heavy, good textile. And these are the skinny legs with nice boot cut trim. The next jeans that we have are similar to. These are the ice blue jeans, our Upstreamer light sleek blue. These are also like biker jeans, as you can see, the tapered finish in the back and the waist with the pockets to match the front design. Also, have the double belt buckles. These are really good for winter. Next jeans that we have, these are the ice blue jeans from Upstreamers also. The good slim fit. Also, you see the biker denim. So these are good for your everyday walk, casual fit. These are also nice urban jeans with a good, nice waist for you. And they fall right at the bottom, so they'd be good with your jeans, with your shoes to match. And these are our bleach blue Upstreamer jeans. The bleach blue is a little darker and the design is different, as you can see. You see the rips on the right side and the left side by the kneecaps. These are also good tapered jeans at the bottom. With the side bevel and the side belt is also good. They cuff good, and the back denim is also similar to the rest of the Upstreamer jeans. And next we have the black Upstreamer casual fit, slim fit jeans. These are my favorite. I really like black jeans because they're casual. Good taper fit also with slim ripped jeans inside of them. And the back is also similar casual with the inside pockets and taper finish. Nice slim fit for your everyday wear. Thank you.